I'm wondering if you would be able to look at these children in the face and tell them that they are not allowed to go to school in a community.
How long have they been here?
Some of them aren't here yet.
Oh, I can look at their face and say you can't come here. Look, look. We don't know where their parents come from. They have no documentation. They have no documentation whatsoever. But if 10% of those people, if 2% of those people were bad, the trouble is unbelievable. And then you see them on cell phones. Where the hell do they get their cell phones? Who the hell pays the bill? Look, I have a bigger heart than anybody in this room. USA!